Star Trek premieres in 1966 and instantly becomes one of the most groundbreaking series in the history of television. Gene Roddenberry's vision is a sign of changing times in America.
A story about a hopeful future made in a difficult time. The times were tough. The war in Vietnam, the racial issues that were happening, the riots in the streets, riots at political conventions. People were angry and upset and nervous and concerned. And it was this thing that said, hey, in the future, we have a way of dealing with these issues. It's going to be okay. Here's a group of people who are solving problems together. And they're all different, diverse people.
Star Trek tackles the most pressing social issues of its day.
The director was nervous. The front office at Paramount was nervous, which was just dumb. You know, then don't do it, which is what I said. And they went, you don't want to do it? I said, I want to do it. It's written in the script. It's a great scene. This is the first interracial kiss on television.
They were writing some pretty major stuff in those days. I mean, very eloquent writers, very knowledgeable. They did Mark of Gideon, which got a lot of flack about birth control, overpopulation, because nobody had talked about that on TV up until that point.